the first thing is to go to the Amazon account, go to orders, go to order reports, and you come up with this page. I usually just always select 7 for request report, 7 days. Just it depends when the last time is you downloaded, but 7 is usually enough.
Yeah.
Basically, 1 is enough if you did it within 24 hours. So I did request report, and got to wait till it's ready. Just hit refresh a few times until it's ready.
Yeah, I remember this part.
You can put it on pause if you want. Okay, now it's ready to download, so I click download. Save as.